Okay, so my friend is having trouble with finding out how to edit his channel and stuff, so I'm just gonna show him how. See, you hover your mouse over this, you notice this. So you're gonna click on that, go down, type stuff, done. Doesn't get any easier than that.